Why are the cops taking Mr. Brown away?
He's been arrested for not paying back the loans he had taken from people.
What did he do with all that money?
He used all the money he borrowed to bet on horses. He thought that he would win handsomely and pay back his debt as well as become a rich man. Unfortunately, his plans did work out.
It was foolish of him to hazard borrowed money on the chance that he would win big.
Yes, and now he's paying the price for his foolishness.